Sunglasses aren't one of those things I review often, as when I find what I like I stick with it, but I'm always open to try new things, especially when they're similar to what I like. I wear sunglasses all the time when I go out, as my eyes are very light sensitive, so having a decent pair is important to me, and that doesn't mean they have to be expensive. The HDCRAFTER sunglasses comes packaged well, and they include a very nice hard shell case which zippers closed and even has a carabineer on it so you can attach it to your bag. They do include a cleaning cloth as well for you. The sunglasses are the classic Wayfarer style, which I personally love. I think they look good on me and they're just comfortable really. The glasses are mirrored slightly and they look dark, but they really aren't to look through them, so they're great for sunny or overcast weather. The lenses are polarized if that's important to you, and to some it is, but it doesn't matter much to me really. The glasses are made well, the frames are plastic with metal inside, and there is no large branding on them, which I like. They're plain black and they look great. I also very much like the size of them. They're not overly large like some sunglasses are. I very much like these sunglasses. They're comfortable to wear and they do block enough light to see on very sunny days. I'm not really sure about the polarization, as I didn't notice much of a difference really, but it's there. The sunglasses are very comfortable to wear, and what I like the most is that they're not very dark. You can wear them in the sun or overcast days as I would, and you'll be fine. The included carrying case is nice. It's a hard shell which will protect sunglasses for sure, and it has a carabineer so you can hook it to your bag if you're hiking. They do include a cleaning cloth for you as well. All in all, it's a nice set. Pros: inexpensive. Includes nice carrying case. Well made. Comfortable. Cons: none that I could find.